Well, guys, it's Friday the 13th. We're back down here where I got my bird and where my dad got his bird. I came in here last night to see if I could roost anything. And when I was coming down the lane, I saw two long beards, a Jake, with two hens. So I got my best friend Joey and his dad out here. We're gonna see if we can't get them to double up. Bird's been cranking. It's about 5:30 right now, and they've been gobbling now for about 10 minutes. You probably can't hear them. They're about 250 yards away. Plus, there's a lot of traffic, but they're cranking pretty good. So we're hoping to pull off a double today and see if we can't make Friday the 13th a lucky day. Stick with us. You're watching Inception TV. Alright, guys. A little bit lighter now. It's about 10 to 6. These birds are still cranking. The crows are going crazy, so they really got them going off this morning. They've been gobbling nonstop for over half an hour now. So hopefully they gobble that good when they hit the ground, but you never know. But these crows are just going nuts. So, but like I said, it's Friday the 13th. We got two long beards and a Jake with a couple hens, and we're trying to make some Friday the 13th magic happen. So hopefully we'll get some good video. Joe and his dad can pull off a double, and we'll have a pretty good film to show you. So stick with us. You're watching Inception TV. Yeah, baby. Papa John, I believe, just smoked one. Boy, they put on a show this morning.
Congratulations, Papa John. Oh. Friday the 13th.
I'm so excited.
My dad's gonna be ecstatic.
Oh, my God.
Yes!
Oh man, I'm so happy for you, man.
That's awesome. Well guys, Friday the 13th, we just made a little bit of luck happen. You wanna tell the story?
I'm so excited I can't even talk. Oh my God.
I come down here last night, I was gonna try to roost these birds and they was already out here in the field. Two long beards, two jakes and a couple hens. So we come down this morning, had a game plan together and had a group come out. What was it, one long beard, three jakes?
Yep.
And three hens. They come out and they were heading their way and then they broke left and kept going down the field. And I thought, well, that's that. We just blew it.
Yeah.
And this one hen broke from them and come back around to the left. And then I caught movement, another hen come out. And then the next thing I know, I saw a fan coming out of the woods and here he come. And they just worked their way slowly over. I got it all pretty good footage. And Papa John laid the smack down.
Oh my. I didn't think I was gonna hit him. That's far for me.
Is that worth hitting up for?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, something like that. Absolutely. Absolutely.
This is what we live for.
So happy for you, man. So happy. Put it all together.
Nice job. Nice bird, too.
My brother should have been here, but hey, he don't want to get out of bed. So.
Well, there was only one in here.
Oh, Lord.
Inception TV getting her done here in PA once again.
8.5-inch beard. Inch.
1-inch spurs.
Yep.